madness this March, spring fever is also spreading.
Along with spring cleaning, KETV News Watch 7's David Earle shows us a big effort to clean up a city park.
The signs of spring are arriving in Omaha, but the melting snow reveals some blemishes, trash, littering Upland Park in South O.
Let's have one line right here.
Luckily, there's a group out to tackle the problem, and if you ask them why, here's the answer.
We love you! We love you!
Armed with rakes and trash bags, they are rushing straight into the mission.
We were picking up the city park, so, the litter.
But it's not just the grassy areas these volunteers are helping to clean up. They're taking the spray paint off the sidewalk, even swarming the jungle gym here to make sure it is safe and clean for the kids come spring.
We asked for the dirtiest part, so we got this one, and we're very glad to actually be doing this.
Travis Fletcher scrubs graffiti off the slide.
It's not good to do this to actually public property.
Other volunteers pick up hundreds of pieces of glass, one by one. As dozens tackle the playground, a startling find by Miguel Gaspar.
Cleaning out the sand, I found a bullet shell case.
The signs of violence frustrate him.
These kinds of things shouldn't be around the play area where children play.
At the end of the day, no more bullets, no more glass, no more trash.
No more graffiti.
All of these people doing their part to keep Omaha beautiful.
I'm going to stop the people that are making this dirty.
Father, Mother.
In South O, David Earle, KETV News Watch 7.